Light on, set to run. Race number 6, Angle Park. Away, Fantastic Victor began on term. Speed off the inside from Aston Gypsy. Pressing forward came and went with Laggy Fernando. But Aston Gypsy will maintain the rail by a length. On Fantastic Victor, 2 lengths away, then Occipital Eyes. 3 lengths to came and went with Straight Blaze and Laggy Fernando. They head off the back. Aston Gypsy by a length. Fantastic Victor on the outside. A length away, then Occipital Eyes. Aston Gypsy on top. Fantastic Victor trying hard with Occipital Eyes, but Aston Gypsy all the way. Beaks home Fantastic Victor. Occipital Eyes, Straight Blaze, Laggy Fernando, and came and went that time around 30 and 30. After race number 6, number 1 Aston Gypsy has been too good for trainer Matthew Payne. Beaks home the 3, Fantastic Victor, Aussie Cheggia, ahead of number 7, Occipital Eyes, Lisa Rasmussen. And 4th will be number 2, Straight Blaze for Daryl Johnston. 30 and 40, 5.21 early, 17.63. Run home in 12.77, 1.25 for winning margin, 1.25. 1.372, 30 and 40. That time after race number 6. For farewell, Matt Corby Open Stake. Of course, coming up next, we'll be having the box draw for the John Gray series. We saw 5 heats of that series here tonight, so we'll be doing a box draw very shortly. 1.25 by 1.25, 1.372 your numbers after race number 6 here at Angle Park.